from WOAK, another public service announcement.
This is a beer which many people choose to drink. This is a car that many people have the privilege to drive. Watch carefully. It's easy to see that drinking and driving just don't mix.
Here's the story. Menoraz, she's going to sing you a little tune, so I suggest you listen or I'm going to have my mob come after you. So here she is singing Sweet Jane by the Cowboy Junkies.
Sweet Jane, Fascination is in your take you on a journey to the center of the mind by Amboy Dukes.
Thank you. I will never say the word. see myself in the mirror with my eyes closed. I didn't apologize for when I was 8 and I made my younger brother have to be my personal slave. In a large procession where there were torches as my hat fell in the basket and was everybody dancing on the casket.
For my encore, I'll be doing With or Without You by U2, and I want to dedicate this to the biggest U2 fan I know, Lance Mitchell.
Thank you. you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Oh, baby.
time to turn up the energy level with Boston. Here's More Than a Feeling.
This morning, and the sun was gone. Turned out some music. More by Anna Falls Five.
Holy ravioli, Dr. Scouts. 4 out of 5 dentists recommend Shock the Monkey to reduce tartar and plaque and eliminate gingivitis. Here's Adam Brown singing Shot the Monkey by Peter Gabriel.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to rock?
Take it away, boys. You ain't a lot. You ain't a lot. Every once in a while, something happens in this auditorium that is just absolutely stunning. There have been a few things that we've done in the past 25 years that have been almost unbelievable. And this, I think, is going to be another one of those. Last year, I challenged a certain person by the name of Ryan Parmenter to see if he could maybe get the keyboard parts together on a song by Yes called Roundabout that's been around for almost 25 years. And it's been in the back of my mind for a long time, but we've never quite thought we could do it. Well, not only Ryan, but the other instrumentalists and this choir, I think, will show you that, yes, it is time to do Roundabout.